Welcome, my brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Newey, and this is LEGO Star Wars. On the previous episode, tell you what we did. We played this level. There's still these two levels we still need to get. But we're kind of on our fourth go around the map. And I guess that means... what's a good level to play next? We did this one. We did this one. And we did this one. This one's a vehicle mission, which means I don't want to do it. And this one is a pretty cool boss fight. I actually think this would be a good level to play. This one right here. Liberty on Ryloth. I know it's the final level, technically, for this one. However, it is still a pretty good idea to play this one now. So we're going to play it. Why not? Liberty on Ryloth. Okay. It's a ground mission, which we haven't played in a little while. Okay. Well, here's the next ground mission. So first of all, there's one literally right here. And, ooh. Alright, I'm just gonna have fun. I'm just gonna have fun doing this. I think I'm just gonna have a lot of fun doing this. This level seems like it's gonna be fun. I kinda know how these work by now. And, you know, before I start destroying any Separatist air bases, what I wanna do is, just check if any of them are vehicles I need to destroy. Of course, I need to build the tractor. It's an elephant! Of course it's an elephant. That's a creature that exists in the Star Wars universe. This is just the elephant from Indiana Jones! They just reused the asset. It's an elephant from Indiana Jones. Wow. That's fascinating. So I apparently already have True Jedi in this level, which is good. It's good. That's pretty good. I'm glad. Alright, now, first of all, before I want to check. Before I destroy too many blue tanks, I want to check. I want to check if this is the case for this level. Because it might be. Yep, it wants me to destroy blue tanks. Alright, therefore I shall destroy blue tanks. I shall destroy as many blue tanks as I find. Until I get three, at least. Alright. Now there is a plant here. There we go, got that plant. I want to get everything on this side before we go on to the other side. Oh, I destroyed something, I didn't even see what it was. Okay, cool. There is an arrow pointing at nothing, I think that's just one of the... One of the other mini kits, like the get a bunch of something mini kits that they can't really point at. Oh, there's the final tank I need. Well, there goes the final tank I need to destroy. There's another tank I need to destroy. Okay, but first of all, first before I do that, I have a feeling it wants me to destroy a very specific something. Here, let's destroy that guy. Here, since the tank is on this side now, I'm going to go ahead and destroy it on this side now. Before my dumb tanks can get a hold of it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Make it cry out for mummy. Ah, crying out for mummy. Alright. Now, I think I know what this game wants me to do. It wants me to take this boy... And, of course, I need to do the dumb Amy thing now. There we go. And it's broken. Oh, I'm right here. Okay, cool. Alright, so I can bring in anything I want. Alright, the elephant's just gonna chill there. He's just gonna be there. Just gonna be there. Just gonna... Okay, he's gonna be there now. Okay. Now, what I want to do, I want to take a small character. I want to go through here. Oh, is that a Darth Vader helmet? Dude, that's a motherfucking Star Wars reference. Alright. Oh, hi. Do it. Yes. Alright, now. Keep going. Keep doing stuff. I think those were all purple studs, which I love. I love all purple studs. It just, if every stud in LEGO were a purple stud, I would be so happy. Oh, wait, inflation. Never mind. Let's not get rid of the penny. Let's not. Oh. How? Oh, that's how. They use the same rock thing in, like, every one of these, and I don't get why. It's just a rock that you need to use the dark side of the Force on. That's all it is. That's all it ever will be. Ooh. Alright, well, I have 6 out of 10 minikit now. We're getting them pretty quick this time. Generally, it takes us a while. Usually takes us a while. Alright. And of course, the minikit dispenser might be a thing. The minikit dispenser is very possibly a thing in this one. Get this. Yeah, I'm gonna see if the mini kit dispenser is a thing in this, which I think it is. And of course, I think there's another. You need to activate the thing so you can go kill a bunch of people. One, I think I'm pretty sure that's one too. Okay, I'm gonna get an ATTE. ATTE is gonna help TT me. All right. So there's this now. Which I think is for this guy, right? Yeah, it's for this guy. Where's my ship? Where's my bike? Where's my trike? My trike! Okay. I have to find all the people now. Which is not going to be easy because I have no idea where they're all going. There might be a lot crossing this bridge. Might be some crossing this bridge because this is where most of my bases are. Oh, there's a lot. Okay. Now what? Now there's some over here. Get these guys out of here. Now I'm going to go back over the bridge. Because now they're going to be respawning. So I need to get to their barracks. And just like completely decimate them. There's some. Oh, just gonna spawn kill them real quick. That'll be nice. No, one more, quick, one more. There we go. All right, so now there's one more mini kit for destroying all the rocks I was meant to destroy, which I didn't destroy all of. So I'll need to destroy all of them. which I don't know where all of them are. Is there one on that side? Oh, there's just one on that side, so I can't even get them all yet. All right, cool, cool, good, good. Is there another amount of vehicles I need to destroy? Maybe. Maybe, possibly. There's three minikits left, right? Yeah, three. Three minikits left. I don't know why my speeder is all the way over here. I wish it was all the way over there where I was, but... eh. Alright, where's this arrow pointing to? Some of them are pointing at rocks I still need to destroy. And a total of probably one of them is going to be pointing at the, Oh, hello! Alright, first of all, I'm going to get this rock because it's literally right here. Alright, and then the other one's across the bridge. So now I know what everything is now. There's the C-3PO thing, there's the mini-kit dispenser, and then there's the rock. Dwayne Johnson. Alright. No! What part of do it right do you not understand? The fact I didn't say it? Alright. Now, I shall do the race. No, do the race. Everybody want you to do the race. Alright, now do the race. Do it. Make Mother Prussia proud. Well, where do I go from there? Oh, back here? All the way back here? This is where I go? This is where I go next. There we go. Okay, good. All right. Well, that's pretty much everything then. So now I can just take bases. I can just take bases. Take bases. Take bases. Take bases. Take bases. Take bases. And... I will be Golden Freddy. Yeah, I'm gonna be Golden Freddy this time! Okay. Now what? I don't know. Hi. Bye. can we do a little bit of doing it right, please? Okay, fine. Do it this way. I'll do it the much cooler and much more effective way. I'm still taking the spider droid though. It's mine. Why? Everything I love. Everything I love, including my own face. Which I don't entirely love. You get the point. Okay. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. And do that. And do that. Okay. On the battlefield, and everything is Chaosk. Alright. I'm doing it. I just need to take the final base. Where's the final base? Oh, it's up here. There we go. And now we can get ourselves the very fun. No! I do enjoy that machine, though. That is a cool machine. Alright. But I will also buy a certain something, a little something something for myself, just so that I can do some stuff real quick, easily. Just, this makes it way easier. I was gonna say this makes it way easier, but it, I guess it doesn't actually make it way easier. Alright. Okay. So I think I know exactly what to do, but I'm not entirely certain. Wait, is this where we spawn our ATTEs? Because if this is where we learn our APCDs, I think this will be good for me. Wait. Oh, I only have 8 out of 10 mini kits. What? Oh, did I not get the mini? Oh, I didn't activate the mini kit dispenser. Oh. I forgot to complete. I completely forgot to activate it. Ah, it's okay. We'll do this first. Why not? It's not a big deal. Well, now I have to do the Amy thing, and I hate the Amy thing. Ugh. No, that is absolutely not what I wanted to destroy. And the game knows it, and the game went with it. This is what I wanted. That's... This is the thing that I want to destroy! And my victory is sweet! Victory, yeah. Sweet, sweet, sweet victory royale. And we're done. We are done. We're done. We're done. We're completely done. And then, whatever this thing is. Okay. We're almost there. We are almost there. First of all, I need to go back to the minikit thing because I need to get me my minikit. Okay, there we go. Get me my minikit. Get me my minikit. Get me my... Yeah. That be my minikit. It be my minikit. Yeah. Yeah. It be my minikit. Yeah. Okay. Now. Final thing I must do. Final thing I must do before I declare victory royale. Is I do this. And then I blow this thing up. And there are no defenses. There are no defenses due to the fact that... Okay, actually I'm going to use Cad Bane because he's quicker. Come on, you can do it. I know you can. And we did it. Well, we just about did it. We still need to get rid of this guy. Well, that's just unfortunate. I know what I'm doing. Believe me, guys, I know what I'm doing. Believe me, guys, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I know, in fact, what I'm doing. I know, in fact, what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. You guys don't know what I'm doing, but I know what I'm doing. Why? Why must you be this way? All right, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. My mission is set. My mission is set. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I'm cheesing it. I know I'm cheesing it, but I played this level before. Therefore, I am validly capable of cheesing it. Hey, you know what would be funny? If I just spawned in something here that couldn't get to the other side of the... That'd be hilarious if I just did that. That'd be so funny. Alright. Now I can get across the bridge. I'm gonna bring a tank with me so I can get through the door. But also, I can just destroy the rock and save and quit to exit. Either way, I'm getting the tank. Just because a tank sounds cool at this point. I think it's time for a tank. You guys think it's tank time? I think it's tank time. Alright, I'm buying a new one, though, because I'm not going all the way back. Yeah, I'll buy this thing. Oh. Well, I guess walking up next to it explodes it or something. Alright, there we go. We win.
We win. We win. Hallelujah. We win. I read the back of the book and we win.
That's a stormtrooper. That's just a regular old stormtrooper. Yep. Just a boy.
Alright, well, I think I'm going to be done playing Wii for today. I played 7 levels, which is a lot for today. But hey, that means I have a lot of videos to upload, so thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.